sure you don't just want to shave it all off? Shave your head. Get rid of it. No? Okay, well, I'm going to keep checking back.
How have things been with the children?
Oh, we adore them both. Princess is a 4-foot-7-inch ball of energy.
Oh, my God. Do they have the faces of angels? I bet they have the faces of angels.
Yeah.
Do they totally love you? Yeah, I bet they totally love you, don't they?
Still haven't bonded promptly with them. Who wants to put up a tent?
I'm not fun enough.
Where's Princess gone? Princess!
You never do anything by the book, and it always works out. I do everything by the book, and it never works out. Oh, my God. Did I buy the wrong bloody book? And now
I
see that
it's you, I need it all. I cannot believe that he supports Arsenal. I don't belong here.
Well, he's young. Switch him to Spurs.
He's already set. And anyway, I'd rather he was an Arsenal fan than someone who switches teams. I mean, that's like cheating on your wife. Sorry, mate. No offence.
You're selling our flat.
Your tenancy runs out in 3 months.
It's only a few weeks until we go before the judge.
Does that mean we're going to lose custody of the kids?
The council wants stable families.
What are we going to do? If I didn't
have you. Everything's going to be okay.
I mean, how do we know that they even want to stay with us?
Because we have a good love, one that can survive life.
Love doesn't just happen to you. It's hard work. If you want it, you find it.
You're not being me, are you, to do that? You need to fully understand my, philosophy of life.
You rarely hear a phrase like that coming from someone eating two children's yogurts.